ಪರುಳನಮಾಟನುಮ್ಮವದು ಪ್ರಾಣನಾಯಕ ಪರುಳನಮಾಟನುಮ್ಮವದು ಪ್ರಾಣನಾಯಕ ಪರುಳನಮಾಟ ನಮ್ಮವದು ಪ್ರಾಣನಾಯಕ ಪರುಳನಮಾಟ ನಮ್ಮವದು ಪ್ರಾಣನಾಯಕ
concept video. I'll tell you a little bit about how this whole event came about. So I grew up here, as you all know, most of you know at least, and growing up here in the 90s, there was much less population who was brown. Okay, so I always kind of did feel a little bit like a minority. And for those of you who didn't know about hip-hop, hip-hop is a type of music which actually spoke to the minority group. Back then, you know, now it's so popular and everything, but back then it was an underground kind of music and only certain people related to it. And there were certain topics discussed about fitting in and just blending in and, you know, issues that African Americans faced, which funny enough, being part of the diaspora myself here, I related to, not only me, but many, many people like me related to. So that's how I got into hip hop. And some of you may know, or most of you may know, that I'm very much into Bharathanatyam and Indian classical dance, and I do a lot of shows based purely on Indian classical dance. But before I actually got there, as in before my mother made sure that I danced every day at 6 a.m. in the morning and actually got Bharathanatyam into my system, before I got there, what really spoke to me was hip-hop. It was, you know, the very first time that I felt rhythm and music and vibe in my body, which is so important for a dancer, was through hip-hop. So what happened was, later on down the track, when I did get into Bharathanatyam, I started, like, you know, for the jadis, I'd be bopping my head like I would for a hip-hop song. And this has always been running in my head going, you know, what is this? This is really weird. I should be counting like, you know, a classical dancer or whatever. But my thing was always like this for the jadis, funny enough. So this idea of like two art forms, one which is in a street style from America, and then another which goes back centuries, you know, and danced in courts and temples and to high society. Both of these art forms, somewhere within me merged. So I've always had this idea of, why is this happening? You know, what if I could do something about it or with it? What would I need to do to explore this? And then, you know, recently Muralidaran called, he said he's coming to Australia. And I thought, you know what, it's time. It's time to do something which is going to bring both of these art forms together. And, you know, I wanted to express or show everyone how both of these art forms, which are so different, merged at some point. So that is what I'm hoping you witness tonight. We have some brilliant artists. I mean, past 4 days I've been spending with them. They have blown my mind. The way that they see music, the way that they see rhythm, I can't even imagine. But you're going to see it tonight yourself. So without further ado, let me introduce you to all four artists today.
Thank you. Particular item, because what has nothing to do with music.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Yikes!
Every time you hear my music,
I need blue hunnids when I hit the scene. Don't need 20 models from the magazines. Don't need 20 bottles in the limousine. All this ice, diamond shining, call me Mr. Clean. Damn right, I keep real ones on my team. Had to make it out the bottom, that's by any means. I can't wait to buy a crib somewhere overseas. One for me and for my family, what I really need. That's what I really need, yeah. Hustle and grind, yes, time, destiny lined up.
Only 5'7", but God with me, I feel 9 foot.
Giant like a mindful, solid, you know I put. In one hell of a time, they don't move like I do.
I with a king, girl, I got what you mean. I need a queen on my team, that deserve a finer thing. Come slide with a king, we gon' do everything. I need a queen with me, that ain't switching team. Come by with a king, girl, I got what you mean. I need a queen on my team, that deserve a finer thing. Come slide with a king, we gon' do everything. I need a queen with me.
Oh God, I swear I be tryna chill. Only nigga on your list with no major deal. Eric B, presidential, got your lady vote. Shawty bad, slim thick, singing she the goat. Behind the scenes, let's not talk about them inside ropes. No cosign, had to go and get it on my own.
For real.
Every album full of singles, I can't do no wrong. Every time that I drop, they just sing along. It's gon' be your favorite song, yeah.
Got me on tip. I be going in for you.
I be going in for you.
This is not pretend. Baby, this was meant for you.
Baby, this was meant for you.
Come by with a king, girl, I got what you mean. I need a queen on my team, that deserve a finer thing. Come slide with a king, we gon' do everything. I need a queen with me, that ain't switching team. Come by with a king, girl, I got what you mean. I need a queen on my team, that deserve a finer thing. Come slide with a king, we gon' do everything. I need a queen with me, that ain't switching team. Oh, oh, oh.
tari ta dana ta jundu tadi mita tari ta tana ta jundu ta takun tari kita ta kata tari ta dana ta jundu tadi mita dimita tari ta tana ta jundu ta takun tari kita ta kata tari ta ta na ta jundu ta ta kajum ta kajum ta kajum ta kajum ta.
Tari ta tari tari ta kum kuku ta tom tari tari ta ta din din atu din tari tari ta ta din din atu tum tari tari ta ta din din atu ta na ta na ta na ta kum kuku ta din tari tari ta ta din din atu tum tari tari ta ta din din atu nam tari tari ta ta din din atu jono tari jono ta kum kuku ta jom tari tari ta ta din din atu nam tari tari ta
Us beatboxers use three main sounds to produce drum beats. Sound one, the kick. Sound two, the hi-hat. Sound 3, the snare. When I put them together, it sounds like this. We can even add basses and synths to the drum beat. Example. Combined to the drum beat sounds like this. Some beatboxers can even sing and beatbox at the same time. Would you like to see a demonstration of this? Would you like to see a demonstration of this? Crowd response, yes. Here we go.
If your mother only knew, knew.
Shastram. Can you see right up there? You can even take a photo of that right now so that you know the link. There you have a booklet and you will have all the information of all of the others,
including myself. So yes, please do go and do have a look.
But right now we are going to continue with the battle. So what do we need for the battle? We need four brilliant artists and I've got those. So I'm going to welcome them on stage and then we're all going to have a little chat and then they're going to battle and then you're going to vote after that. Okay, cool. All right, can I have Muralidaran sir, please? Can I have Kavya? Obviously, my Bharathanatyam's coming through. Can I have Nomadic? You will take this side of the stage. David, the boneless boy, come through. Okay. Awesome. So, quick chat with everybody. How are you feeling? Let's start with Nomadic. How are you?
Hello,
okay. Hi, how are you?
Very well.
We met a few weeks ago thanks to my brother. I need to thank my brother because if it wasn't for him, and also my cousins, if it wasn't for them, I would not be into hip hop at all. So, how have you been finding all this music, all these jadis that Sir has been throwing at you?
Fantabulous.
Fantabulous.
It's been awesome. Really, just something out of my knowledge. I'm so hip hop and, you know, new age oriented, and then hearing all this really beautiful music has been amazing.
That's awesome. How do you think you're going to go today?
I'll do my best. I'll try my best.
All the best. And on to David here.
Hey.
David Rahman. Now, David here, again, I met through my brother. I needed a hip hop dancer for a music video. Because like I said, this idea has been playing in my head for a very long time and I keep repeating it. But this time we're battling it out, okay? Maybe it's out of my system after this. Okay. But David also has worked on a music video with me and also in the last Shastram show. So he's been exposed to a little bit of Indian classical dance before this. So what do you think? How do you think you're going to go today? Now this time you're on your own. It's like we're not choreographing anything for you.
Yep, I think same. Do my best.
All right. All the best, David. Okay. And Kavya? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great being here today.
Okay, brilliant. So I've known Kavya since she was like wee high. I've told this story to many people, but literally when I was doing my Arangetram under Sir, she would hold her milk bottle in one hand and do mudras for Kavava in the other. She was 1.5 years old. So that's Kavya, born into dance, with dance, everything. All the best.
Thank you
tonight.
So much. Thank okay. you.
And Sir. Sir, Eppadi irukkinga?
Yes, I'm fine.
That's good. So how are you feeling today?
First, my hearty congratulations for this wonderful thought. Yeah, Shastram is actually really doing very well both in abroad and also in India. So definitely I think this is going to be a talk of town tomorrow. And basically this hip-hop, I'm not familiar with this. Now he's a real great artist. I met him and David also, Patrick and David. And so basically this Natuvangam is full of syllables, mathematics, and this is full of sound. And I don't know how this new thought came into your mind, and I'm also looking for.
Yeah, definitely. Now look, I want to say one thing about Sir, which I'm so touched about. He's always encouraging of new ideas. No matter what I've done, and if it's new, he's always been there saying, that's really great, you know? And he's been very encouraging of that. And I'm very grateful. And he's not scared to come out of the classical field and try new things. You know, every type of music is music. It's all coming from the heart, whether it be hip-hop, jazz, salsa, Carnatic, whatever it is. And he recognizes that, and I am truly appreciative.
Of course, appreciate. Art, it's a ocean, right? In order, you know about me for the past more than 20 years, kundu chattikula kudra otradhin solluvanga Tamil. So you cannot, so you have to come out. Traditional சொல்லிட்டு உட்கார்ந்துட்டே இருக்கிறது traditional நம்ம வி கேன் ஹேவ் சுத்ர ஃபோன் வச்சுக்கலாம் இல்லையா அந்த கொஞ்சம் கச்சம் கட்டிகிட்டே இருக்கலாம் கோமணம் கட்டிகிட்டே இருக்கலாம் எதுக்கு நம்ம பேண்ட் ஷர்ட் போட்டுட்டு மாற்றிட்டுருக்கோம் அதே மாதிரி பரதநாட்டியமும் ஒரு காலத்தில் நீங்கள் 30 இயர்ஸ்க்கு முன்னாடி பார்த்தனே இருக்கிற பரதநாட்டியம் இப்போ இல்லை இட்ஸ் சேஞ்சிங் பட் தே டோன்ட் அக்செப்ட் இட்ஸ் சேஞ்சிங்னு சொல்லிட்டு ஸோ தே சே ட்ரெடிஷ்னல் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் வி ஆர் ஃபாலோயிங் ட்ரெடிஷ்னல் வி ஆர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிங் ட்ரெடிஷ்னல் வி வில் கண்டினியூ ட்ரெடிஷ்னல் ஹியர்
யெஸ் டெஃபினெட்லி ஸோ லுக்
Thank you.
Thank you for that. Thank you for participating in this to both teams. I know I've thrown you both in weird, deep ends. But thank you all so much. And without further ado, I'm going to let the battle begin. Pretty much, they're going to have 10 sets and they're going to battle it out in their own styles. And that's round number one. Cool. Awesome. Enjoy. All the best, everyone.
பருளனமாட்ட நம்மவது பிராணநாயகா அருளனமாட நம்மவது பிராண நாயக பருளன்னமாட நம்மவது பிராண நாயக பருளனமாட நம்மவது பிராண நாயக தீம் நாசுதீம் தீம் தனன ததர தானி புதனதீம் தீம் தனநரீம் நாசுதீம் தீம் தனன ததர தானி புதனதீம் தீம் தனநரீம் நாசுதீம் தீம் தனன ததர தானி புதனதீம் தீம் தனநரீம்
Thank you.